No, I know a lot of people have trouble on this race. I had trouble myself. But there's one little neat tip. Turn off your ABS and then you'll maintain more high speed around each bend. That will enable you to stay in first place throughout most of the race, and then you just have to hold up the computer behind you. This is the hardest Daytona race that you'll probably have to do. See that? You're maintaining a higher speed because your ABS is off. Be careful you don't hit the wall like that. Usually it can cost you because you get stuck on it. First place now. See, the computer will try and close up on you, but if you keep the inside lane throughout the whole race, the computer won't be able to overtake you. They might bump you from behind, but that will just increase your speed around the bend on the straight line. Just make sure they don't take the inside of you, because they will spin you and you will lose control. See that? Can't get past me. See, the computer will get in your slipstream and catch up with you, but like I said, keep the inside. See, they may want to overtake you on the outside, but they won't be able to. And it's best to do the race in this view, because then you can see if the computer's coming up behind you as well. It's okay if they're trying to overtake you on the outside. Like I said, keep the inside lane. So look, it's bumped me forward a bit, gave me a bit more speed. See that? You hit me. It's boosted me to 320 miles per hour. Usually when a computer makes contact on the back of your car, they do drop back quite a bit. blocking them off. Let them go forward, it's fine. There's no need to panic, you'll easily overtake them again. Final lap is coming up. All that hard work will result in a gold. Keep the inside line. Like I said, it doesn't matter if they overtake you, you'll get them on the inside. Now you just got to make sure they stay behind you on this last bit.